Not afraid of a little sewer water, are you? Just don't get any of it in your mouth. You've heard the urban legends, I'm sure. All kinds of things get flushed down here. Alligators, goldfish, duckies. To blend in, eh? Let's see how well you pay attention to details. Yeah. gathered half the shaft. Try to live long enough to get the rest. I'm sure that rumbling is nothing to be concerned with. Want to take a shower after this.
way out of death this time.
You're the first of Beerus's pets to actually cause me some trouble. I should commend you for your tenacity. Well, commendable as you may be, I'm afraid your little streak ends here. Fortunately, watching you run around obediently has reminded me that I have a loyal pet as well. Here, let me introduce you, so you can both get more properly acquainted. Now you'll have to excuse me. I must take my leave. Business calls elsewhere. Oh, and Beerus, I know you're there, peering through your little puppet. I'll be settling matters with you very soon.
Is not going to be so easy this time. Don't screw it up.
You're not out yet.